There are extra patrols out on the roads right now as part of Operation Safe Driver Week. This week, officers from the Michigan State Police Commercial Vehicle Enforcement Division will be conducting inspections throughout the state. As a part of this initiative, there will be increased traffic safety enforcement and outreach in an effort to deter unsafe driving. Inspectors will also be looking for apparent alcohol and/or drug use.